You found it! Can I have it back?
What has become of the necropolis? We used to keep it pristine here, out of respect. Animals. Using the necropolis as a den. No wonder it looks like this. Grandfather, I have missed you. I only wish you could have known Hemu. Too long, son. Hemu, your mother and I speak of you all the time. Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den. But the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did Chenzira get through here? Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Vaya! Look at that! What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn to read what it says.
Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are.
Maya?
I want to tell you... when...
What is it, Chenzara?
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chenzara, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Chenzara, hide!
They're still here!
Start by looking out for your brother, and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise!
Now get back home.
Thank you.
Freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I have already taken care of the bandits there.
Position, get it.
Happy Nick.
Fayek! Our Magi. You're back.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Then they said the tools are in Camp Shetje. The captain who is behind this is in Camp Shetje as well.
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Here, sir.
Dolami. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Hold the bed, never!
Simba Ow. What?
Bean!
Do not let anything through! You get the feeling we're not alone.
I hear you, Philip. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Look who's returned to the Wahat!
Off limits. Benipe's tools. Everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it. Thank you.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. Sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. That spear...
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Out of the way!
Be careful, Bayek! Siwa's not like it was!